he can stop and think. This 91-year-old was a prisoner of war during World War II.